absolutely brilliant.
So, yeah, brilliant.
Funniest thing I'd seen in a long time.
Beyond belief.
Sleep.
Gay aerobics is very funny.
The driving one.
The gay Hitler.
That you are now a gay aerobics instructor.
Yeah, anybody for gay aerobics? To bend forward.
I think you're either naturally born to be an entertainer or you're not.
Ken's a performer, without a doubt.
Just totally different to anybody else.
Nobody can compare, and nobody's funny as Ken.
The best hypnotist, actually.
He's a nutter.
I'm funnier than McKenna.
Slightly. Mm.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Ken Webster.
Good evening. Hiya. Thank you very, very much indeed. Thank you. Okay, now, earlier on, what we did, I needed to get some good subjects up here on stage, and we did a bit of a suggestibility exercise just to wheedle out the really good, the really, really funny subjects. And we got some really good, really funny subjects out there. So, but you aren't allowed to broadcast the actual induction. It's against the 1952 Hypnosis Act. You're not allowed to actually broadcast me hypnotising people in case somebody goes off at home. So what we did was we filmed it earlier on, so you can run the VT, you can have a look at this, and this is exactly how we did it earlier on. Not everybody can be hypnotised in a stage situation. There's only certain types of people can be hypnotised in a stage situation. You've got to have good imagination. You've got to have good concentration, but most importantly of all, you must take it seriously. Each and every one of you, what I want you to do is to look at the tips of your index fingers. Stop your fingers pulling together. Let your fingers pull together. They will pull together. Use your imagination. Use your concentration. This fire bucket is filled with sand. So therefore, your left arm, imagine now, your left arm is getting really heavy and it's just pulling your left arm down, it's pulling it down. If this works on you, and if this works on you as well, can you just stand up for me, please? But imagine now that I've put super glue on the palms of your hands, and imagine now that that is extra strong super glue. This gentleman, this lady, this gentleman, and this gentleman here. Fantastic. Hi, okay, sit yourself. Whoops. Watch yourself, cheeky.
Oh, sleep.
Went down like a bag of shit.
When you're hypnotised, all you're going to feel is nice and relaxed, okay? That's all that happens. You're just going to feel nice and relaxed. So heavy, so relaxed. That's fantastic. From this moment on, you will remain mentally and physically safe at all times. One, two, three, you're wide awakey, wakey, wakey, rise and shine. Look, I'm going to send you three back. Thank you very much indeed for volunteering for me. Give these a nice round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Say to me, Ken, if you tell me to sleep, there's no way am I going to go to sleep. Say, Ken, no way. Say, Ken, no way.
No way.
Definitely. Definitely. That's what I like to hear. Sleep, relax. It's freezing outside. You're in an igloo. It's freezing. As you sleep in these positions, sleep in these positions, sleep, sleep, sleep. As you can see, we've got four good ones. Give them a nice big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Bring yourselves back up here on stage for me. Okay, bring yourselves back up here on stage. Okay, sit yourselves down here for me. Where's Shree? Where are you? There he is. Hiya, mate. You all right? Sit yourselves down for me, lads. Okie dokie. Fine. Thank you. Now, we also ran a competition on my website for people to enter the competition to come down to the filming today. And I think the competition winner is here somewhere. Oh, yep, fella down there. Now, if you want a better view, do you just want to come up here for me? Yeah? So you get a better view, you know, you can see how it all sort of works. Okay. Can you cop hold of that for me, Alex, please? Thank you. All right, we'll just get you, we'll get you a chair. All right, you're going on that side, are you? Okay. How are you doing?
I'm all right.
What's your name again?
Mike.
And sleep and relax. Sleep, 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 sleep. I'm a lying bastard, aren't I? Okay, fantastic. Let's have a look. Let's have a sniff. All right. Feet flat on the floor. Hands on top of your legs, guys. Nice, comfortable, nice and relaxed.
Okay. And Shri, excellent subject. Shri, look at that light up there. Just take a deep breath in, deep breath in. That's good. And sleep and relax. Excellent. Shri, drift down deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper down. Deepak. Deep breath in, deep breath in. That's good. And sleep. Relax, deep, deeper. Brock his fucking neck, I think. Just take your glasses off, Alex. All right, pal. There we go. Smashing, okay? Can I chuck these down here, this gentleman? There's your boyfriend's glasses. Love it. Okay. Smashing. Alex, just look a light up there for me. Alex, just take a deep breath in, mate. Deep breath in, that's good. And sleep, relax, sleep deeper, deeper. My, Michael, Mark, whatever your name is, on the count of three, you'll open your hands with wide awake. You'll come and sit up here on this chair that is just sort of behind you. And one, two, three, you're wide awake, wakey, wakey. You all right?
Yes, thanks.
Yeah, smashing. You sit yourself down there for me. Is it Mark or Mike? Some people say you call him Mark.
Friends to Mark, family Mike.
Sleep, 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 deeper, 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 and deeper, and deeper, and deeper. I'm talking out of each and every one of you. Ben, I'm going to send you back. Thanks, buddy. I'm talking out of each and every one of you. I'm talking out each and every one of you. From this moment on, as soon as I say the word sleep, you close your eyes and drift down 10 times deeper than you are at present. I'd like each and every one of you now just to imagine yourselves now. Imagine yourselves now that you're on holiday, you're on a beach, it's a beautiful hot summer's day. Push your feet forward, stretch out on your sunbeds. Oh, chaser. Imagine the sun in the sky is burning down on your body, it's getting hotter. You're going to rub on that suntan, oh, that's excellent. Rub on that suntan, oh, that's good. All the way over to the top of it, all the way down, it's getting hotter. It's burning your bollocks, fellas. You're going to rub it on your bollocks. It's getting hotter, it's burning your bollocks, it's getting hotter. It's getting so hot, it's getting unbelievably hot. It's each and every one of you. Sleep and sleep, 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 sleep. And now imagine yourselves, fellas, imagine yourselves now that you're all in a very cold place. You're in a cold place, you're about to get cold in the freezing. You find the only kids warm is by cuddling up to the person next to you. You've got to cuddle up to that person next to you. Kids warm, you're getting colder. You're freezing, you should be shaking like a sighting dog. You're getting colder, you're freezing, you sleep in these positions. Sleep, 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 sleep. Oh, excellent. I'm talking now to each and every one of you. On the count of three, every time I get your name wrong, every time I get your name wrong, you get really annoyed with a hypnotist. You will not hit, twat, punch, poke, or prod the hypnotist in any way, shape, or form whatsoever. Every time I get your name wrong, you get really annoyed. Even if you're a normal, mild-mannered person, this doesn't matter. Every time I get your name wrong, you get really annoyed. Really wound up every time I get your name wrong. So on the count of three, each and every one of you, love me, as you are. Feeling good, feeling fine. Feeling fantastic. One, two, three. Wide awakey, wakey, wakey, rise and shine. Okay, let's just... Can you come and sit yourself there for me, just so we've got all the cameras and the lighting back. There's a chair over there for you. I'll try and remember your names as best as I possibly can. All right, now, I remember I've got... Julie. I remember Julie. Angie, Julia, Angela, and Pauline.
Hold on. What? That's not my name.
Hey?
That's not my name.
Yeah? Pauline, Angela, Julie.
Alex.
Sorry?
Alex.
Anal. All right, smash it up. Caroline.
It's
what?
You got it wrong.
Listen, mate, it's Deepak.
All right, mouthy. You are?
Deepak!
Way! You what?
Deepak!
Detox!
Deepak!
Right! Got ya! Got ya! Sit down. Susan? Okay, so I've got your names right now, haven't I? Julie, Caroline, Pauline, and Susan.
It's not funny, okay?
I'm sorry?
It's not funny.
What isn't?
No, it's not. No, my name's Alex.
Okay, well, it's you. Sleep, 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 sleep. On the count of three, Alex, you'll open your eyes, mate. By the way, you'll have this uncontrollable urge to open your eyes. You'll imagine your name is Susan. If I call you Alex, you get even more annoyed. So on the count of three, Alex, you'll open your eyes. By the way, if I say, hi, Alex, how are you? You'll say, my name is Susan. You'll get even more annoyed because you will imagine that your name is Susan. So on the count of three, one, two, three, you're wide awake, pal. You're wide awake. Listen, try and remember your names again. All right, now, I remember Alex.
Susan.
Sorry?
Susan.
Have you heard that? Susan!
All right, Susan!
Hey. Sleep. Your name's Julie. 1, 2, 3, you're wide awake. Hey, let me see. What's his name here?
Susan.
What's yours?
Julie.
Sleep, relax, deeper, 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 deeper,
deeper, deeper, deeper, deeper. Sleepy, 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 deeper. Right, I need a couple of fellas out of the audience to come and give us a hand with this bit, please, if possible. Are you a fella? Please, no. All right. It's a bit dodgy, that one. Two fellas, men. All right? Yeah, yeah, we'll be gone. Yeah, okay. Hi, Paul. Hi. Right, what's your name?
Ben.
Ben, sit yourself there for me, Ben. All right. Hey, mate, what's your name?
Ben.
Ben. What's the chances of that? I mean, there's another Ben there, isn't there? Is it just like everybody in this room called Ben, and all the women think the fellas? All right. On the count of three, you'll open your eyes. Mike and Deepak, on the count of three, fellas, you'll open your eyes right away. You will hear this piece of music. As soon as you hear that piece of music, fellas, you will imagine you are two of the sexiest male lap dancers in the world. So on the count of three, fellas, you'll open your eyes right away. Mike, you will start doing a lap dance for the gentleman on your left-hand side. Deepak, you will start doing a lap dance for Mr. Messi on the right-hand side. So, on the count of three, fellas, you'll open your eyes. Be wide awake. You are the best in the business. One, two, three. Wide awake, fellas. There's yours. Off we go. Come on.
Well, the men come in these places. In the middle, all the same. Don't look at their faces, and you don't ask their names. You don't think of them as human. You don't think of them at all. You keep your mind on the money.
Right awake, what are you doing? What are you doing? Will you just... Sit yourselves down for me, fellas. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for these two guys here, please. Give me a nice big round of applause. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much indeed. Okay, listen, we're just going to move the chairs around slightly. Can you move your chair here for me? In fact, I'll move it for you here. Okay, we'll just move that there. Okay, can you stand yourself up there for me, Alex? Okay, your foot's stuck to the floor. You can't move your foot. It's stuck. This foot's stuck to the floor. You can't move. It's stuck. 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 Bridget, you don't understand why it's stuck. It's just stuck. You don't understand why it's stuck. It's really pissing you off now. Listen, Tree, can you just stand up for me, my friend, if you can? Can you sit down for me, Alex, please? Stop arsing around. All right, listen, I'll just pop that there. Okay, Deepak, can you stand up for me, my friend? All right, can you just sit yourself down, Alex? Stop dicking about, please, if you can. All right. I'm sorry?
Sorry.
What?
Stuck.
It's what?
Stuck.
Stuck. That's a bummer, isn't it? All right, sit yourselves down there for me, lads. All right, fantastic. That's lovely. All right, then. Hey, boom, there. All right?
No, not really.
Sit yourself back up. Hey, hey, how are you doing? All right, let's have one for it. All right, smash your feet flat on the floor, hands on top of your legs, nice, comfortable, nice and relaxed. Okay, Mike, super relax you, deeper, 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 deeper. I'll super relax you, deeper, deeper, deeper. That did not hurt your head in any way, shape or form. All right, Deepak, bit of self-hypnosis. Put your hand down like that, look at your thumb, slap yourself around the face, shout sleep and you'll go off.
Sleep.
There you go. Three, sleep. Excellent, drift down deeper. On the count of three, each and every one of you, open your eyes, brother, you will hear this piece of music.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had some ducks, E-I-E-I-O. With a beep, beep, here, a beep, there, here, there,
as soon as you hear that piece of music, each and every one of you will have an uncontrollable urge, an unbelievable desire. You'll all imagine yourselves as chickens trying to lay square eggs. You begin flapping your arms, clucking at the tops of your voices, desperately trying to lay these square eggs, because the person who lays the largest square egg will win £1,000. So, on the count of three, each and every one of you, open your eyes, you've got to get those square eggs out. So, on the count, 1, 2, 3, you're wide awake! You've got to get them out, get them out, get them out, get them out! What are you doing? What's up? What's up? All right.
Yeah, I laid it.
You laid it? All right, Tree. All right, yeah. Sit down for me, lads. What we're going to do now, I'm going to explain to the ladies and gentlemen how you won the competition. Okay? And then got something very special for you.
Hello.
Hey, is this Mark?
It is.
Hi, we're here to present you with your winning ticket to the competition.
All right.
You've won a ticket to Ken Webster's Take a Trance on Me at the Showcase in London.
Thank you very much.
So here's your winning ticket.
Thank you.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I am, absolutely.
Well, hypnotism wasn't my best hobby until I went to go and see Ken, and once I'd seen Ken, I was hooked for 11 years.
Every time I get your name wrong, you get really pissed off. Hey!
It's not Dave, it's Susan!
So original, he's funny, he's got no hang-ups about anybody, what gender, what, you know, sexuality you've got, because I think he plays on people who are gay, but in a funny way. Winning the competition is the best thing I've ever done. I've never won anything in my life, but to see Ken in London is going to be the best thing I ever did. See you in London.
Sleep, relax, sleep deeper, deeper, deeper. On the count of three, Mark, Michael, you'll open your eyes, you'll be wide awake, you'll have this uncontrollable urge, this unbelievable desire. You'll imagine that you are now the world's greatest Japanese comedian. You are now the world's greatest Japanese comedian. And you will start telling jokes in Japanese to the audience. However, you find there's a bit of a problem with the microphone, and this really starts to annoy you. This really starts to annoy you big time. So you want to have a pop at Rahat, the director, up in the booth, up those spiral staircase. You will go running up that spiral staircase, making sure you're safe at all times, and you will start having a pop at him in Chinese, as loud as you possibly can, as loud as you possibly can. If I tell you to sleep while you are up there, you will go to sleep and follow my instructions. So, on the count of three, you're the world's greatest Japanese comedian. Your name is Wank Me Off. So on the count of three, one, two, three, you're wide awake. Ladies and gentlemen, we've flown somebody in from Japan. He's one of the funniest comedians you're ever going to see in your entire life, ladies and gentlemen. When he comes on stage, please give him a massive, humongous, cosmic round of applause, and please welcome on stage, Wank Me Off!
Audience coming through, audience.
What do you want? Go from here, come on, move. Sleep and stand.
Sleep and stand.
Has he gone? Mike, nod your head if you can hear me. On the count of three, Mike, you'll open your eyes, you'll be wide, wide, wide awake, and you will give Rahat a big kiss on the lips, and then you will come back down onto the stage. So on the count of three, you'll open your eyes right away, give Rahat a big kiss on the lips, and you will come back down here on the stage. Okay. One, two, three. Wide awake, Mike! Wide awake! Oh, I had to do that. That really wasn't planned at all. I thought, now I'm going to get him for that. All right, yeah. Alex, sleep, relax, sleep deeper. Oh. Deepak, sleep. On the count of three, fellas, you'll open your eyes, whatever. You'll have this uncontrollable urge. You'll have this unbelievable. Leave him alone. On the count of three. On the count of three, you'll open your eyes right away. You'll have this uncontrollable urge, fellas. You'll have this unbelievable desire. You'll imagine your balls are talking to each other. You'll imagine they're talking to each other in a very loud voice. You've got to shout, scream, hit, squeeze, during the balls without doing yourself a personal injury. You must keep your bollocks quiet no matter what you do. You must keep your bollocks quiet. So on the count of three, fellas. One, two, three. You're wide awake, fellas. Just keep your bollocks quiet for me, please. Keep them quiet, all right? I'm trying to do a show and I can't do a show at all. I can is just keep them quiet. Yo, oi, keep them quiet, all right? Don't care how you do it. Just keep them quiet, all right?
What is it you do for a living, Mike?
Well, I used to work in mental health, but I now work at a prison now.
You work in a prison?
Yes.
Oh, that'd be nice for you. What are you doing in a prison?
Mental health. But
mental health? Yes, in a prison?
Yes.
Oh, right. Listen, lads, they're getting on my nerves. I'm going to count from three down to one. On the count of one, you'll imagine the hypnotist come along, cut your balls off, you speak in a high-pitched voice. OK? Three, two, one. Your balls are gone. What's your name?
Alex!
What's your name?
Deepak!
Listen, fellas, I feel a bit guilty about that. I tell you what, sit yourselves back down in your chairs, lads. Sit yourselves back down in your chairs. I feel a bit guilty. Don't worry, lads. Don't worry. I'll sort it out for you. I'm going to count from three down to one on the count of one. You imagine the hypnotist has given you elephant bollocks. The massive, the huge, the very proud of these. Three, two, one. Poof! Look at the size of them. What about them, then? Are you happy with them?
How am I supposed to walk?
Wait. Huh? Are you happy with them?
No.
No?
No. Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, I thought you might. All right, listen. I'll tell you what, lads. I'll tell you what. I'll just get a chair. I'll just get a chair here. All right. Tell you what, Alex, lift your bollocks up on that chair.
The hand.
There you go. You what?
I said, do you want a hand?
No, he doesn't want a hand. Leave him alone. All right. There we go. Let's find Deepak. All right. There we go. Hey, sit down, Deep. Sit yourself down on that chair there, pal. Lift your balls up, it'll be more comfortable for you. All right. Are you ready? Oh, there we go. Now, fellas, allow me to demonstrate what it looks like when you get a flick in a knacker. Oh! Now, listen. Hey, fellas. Hey, fellas. Bet you want to kiss them better, you, don't you? Sleep and relax, Deepak. All right. Sleep. On the count of three, Alex, you'll open your eyes, mate, you'll be wide awake. You will hear this piece of music. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Soon as you hear that piece of music, you will imagine you are the world's greatest Elvis Presley. On the count of three, you'll open your eyes, be wide awake. Alex, I'm going to ask you to sweep the stage because it's a little bit mucky. As you do sweep the stage and this music comes on, you'll imagine you're Elvis Presley. So on the count of three, you'll open your eyes, wide awake. You'll imagine you are the world's greatest Elvis Presley. You're going to sweep the stage. As soon as the music comes on, you're Elvis. So on the count of three, Alex, you'll open your eyes, you'll be normal until you hear that piece of music. So Alex, one, two, three, you're wide awake, mate. Hiya, pal. Listen, we're just about finished off, but the stage has got a little bit messy. I just wondered if you could just give it a bit of a sweep for me, please, if you don't mind. There's a little bit of dust and rubbish down here. That's better. That's better. Okay, yeah, that's better. I'll just try your best, okay? You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you cry all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Alex, stop titting about and sit down, will you? It's embarrassing. Just sit down, stop dicking about, eh? Thank you. Sit. Embarrassing, all right. Hey, do you like Michael Jackson, Deepak?
Yeah.
Do you? You sleep. On the count of three, you'll open your eyes, you'll be wide awake. You will hear this piece of music. As soon as you hear that piece of music, Deepak, you'll imagine that you are Mr. Michael Jackson. You think you could do your moonwalk, you're going to try and do the moonwalk as best as you possibly can. But you are Mr. Michael Jackson. As soon as that piece of music comes on, you jump out of your seat and you begin trying to moonwalk up and down the stage. So on the count of three, you'd be normal till you hear that piece of music. So Deepak, one, two, three, you're wide awake, pal. Hiya, mate. All right. Yeah? Everything all right, yeah? Well, I'm all right, mate. Yeah, well, sorry about that. Yeah, I'm all right, mate, yeah.
Nearly finished. I'll go soon.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, no problem. But thanks very much indeed for coming in. Your bird is mine. What are you doing? Sit down, will you? Stop knobbing around. So tell you what, everybody, look at my finger. When I drop my finger down my side, you will all fall asleep immediately. 3, 2, 1, sleep and relax. Drift down deeper and deeper and deeper down. On the count of three, Alex, you'll open your eyes. Be whatever. You will imagine, Alex, you're 5 years old. You will not actually regress back into being five. You will just simply imagine you're 5 years old and you're a real stroppy 5 year old. You don't care what you say to people. You're a right gobby, chavvy little five-year-old. But you'll imagine you're in for a sandcastle competition. And you'll imagine that you're building sandcastles up here on the stage. You're building sandcastles for sandcastle competition. And every now and again, somebody comes along and stands on your sandcastles and it really annoys you. And you act like a five-year-old spoiled brat. It really, really annoys you. Shree, you will find, Shree, that you will imagine you have lost a contact lens. And the contact lens is somewhere up here on the stage. So you begin walking on the stage on all fours. You'll be crawling on the stage on all fours. And every now and again, you'll just knock over the obnoxious little child sandcastles. Deepak. You will find Deepak on the count of three. You'll imagine you're going to go to the toilet. You won't actually go to the toilet. You'll imagine that the toilet is just at the back of the room. As soon as you touch that curtain, you'll imagine there's a gorilla in the toilet. And you'll come running back up here on stage to me and say, Ken, there's a gorilla in the toilet. There's a gorilla in the toilet. In the meantime, you knock over his sandcastle. And you will find that when I send you back down into the audience, Deepak, you keep going to the back of the room. You keep trying to go to the toilet. You keep running up here telling me there's a gorilla in the toilet. Mike, you will imagine on the count of three, you'll open your eyes right away. You'll imagine, Mike, that there's water coming in at the bottom of the stage over here, and you put your hand on that and you shout, Ken, there's water coming in. The more I ignore you, Mike, the more and more annoyed you become. You're going to get really annoyed. The more I ignore you, the more annoyed you become. So, on the count of three, first of all, we'll wake up. We'll wake up the water guy. So on the count of three, Mike, 1, 2, 3, Mike, you're wide awake. Listen, Mike, I don't know whether it's any, but there's water coming in down here. All right, can you just stop that water coming in for me, pal, please? With your hand just down there. All right, so 1, 2, 3. Alex, you're wide awake. Oh, look at them sandcastles. Oh, that's it. Get building those sandcastles. Hey? No, shut up. I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3. What's up, Deepak? You all right, mate? Yeah. You need the toilet?
Hello.
Yeah, just over there. Look, toilets are just over there. 3, 1, 2, 3. You're wide awake. Oh, contact lens somewhere down here. Shut it. Hey?
Can't
hear you. Not interested.
Oh,
it's somewhere down here, Shree. Just down there. Look for your contact lens, Shree.
Yeah,
so,
no!
There's a gorilla.
Hey?
No! There's a gorilla back there.
A gorilla?
Yeah.
No way. You ruined it, sir.
Hey?
Ruined it.
Really, what? Just you've got the...
No!
All right. Have you found it, Shree? I think it's down here somewhere.
Come on, stop the water can. Sorry. It's still there.
Hey,
it's
hey.
Still no! There.
What's still there?
No!
Gorilla!
No!
What? Okay. The gorilla!
No!
What are you
no!
doing? Hey?
No!
No what?
No Sanky Castle!
No! Never mind.
Ken.
Shut it.
This isn't good.
You what?
Is this
any
good with electrics around here now?
It's not. Oh, can't hear you, pal. Can't hear you. Not interested.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, yeah. You're alright, pal.
Come on, you bastard.
What?
Stop the water. Stop. Fucking hell.
What?
It's, I'm going to piss. I'm going to piss my pants.
You're going to piss your pants. What's the matter?
Oh, fucking hell.
Paddy?
Hello.
What's up? Oh, build another one. Build another one. Build another one.
Sorry, I've got late. I've got to do it.
Hey, wait. Sleep. On the count of three. On the count of three, Deepak, you'll sit yourself back up on the chair. You don't need a wee anymore. 1, 2, 3, you're wide awake, wakey, right. Listen, Shree, hang on, pal. Hey, Shree, there's your contact lens, pal. Sit yourself down, pop it back in again. There, everybody's gone now, you can build it. There.
Yeah. Ken, water's still coming.
Yeah, that's better.
Stop.
Hey?
Come on.
That's better. Oh, look at that. Hey, oh, is that good?
Oh, this isn't good.
Yeah, build it really big, build it really tall, that's it.
Come on, you bastard.
That's
it. Come on, Ken.
What?
It's coming through.
What's coming through?
Water.
What water?
This water.
There's no water.
There's water.
Don't talk rubbish, there's nothing there. Hey!
It's leaking.
Mike, sleep. Relax, do not fall over. Do not fall over, remain in that position. I'm sure you're used to being in that position anyway. Oh, hey, look at that.
No!
Sleep! again. Sleep, relax, sleep, sleep, sleep. On the count of three, each and every one of you, open your eyes, run away. Listen to the following instructions very carefully indeed. On the count of three, you'll open your eyes, run away. You'll find that when you shake my hand, you find my hand is very hot indeed. My hand burns your hand, but it doesn't do you any harm mentally or physically. Number two, you'll find that when I shout the words, come and join the disco dancing competition. When I shout the words, come and join the disco dancing competition, you run as quickly and as safely as you possibly can back up here on stage to join in the disco dancing competition. You all think you've got movement, you think you've got rhythm. In fact, you can't move at all, you crap. So on the count of three, each and every one of you. One, two, three, you're wide awake, wakey, wakey, rise and shine, you're wide awake. Just sit down for me, lads, just while we finish off, eh? Smashing. Wanna sit yourself over there? That's it, lovely. Hey, Alex, you've been an absolute star, mate. Thank you very, very much indeed. Have you enjoyed yourself?
Yeah, it's been all right.
It's been all right. Thanks, Paul. Ah! Mike, all the way from Blackpool, you've been a star. Thank you very much indeed. Deepak, you've been an absolute star. Thank you so much for coming up and volunteering.
No,
have you enjoyed yourself?
I have indeed, yeah.
Fantastic. Yeah, thanks, Deepak. Ah! Shree! Thanks, my friend. You've been a star. Thank you. Listen, everybody stand up. Everybody stand up for me. Everybody stand up for me. Okay, smashing now. Listen, let's have... you come and stand yourself here for me, Mike, if you can. Yes. Alex, you stand yourself there on the end. You stand yourself there for me. Sri, you stand there. You stand. Everybody hold hands, all right? Everybody hold hands. Now, listen, what happens with heat is heat conducts from person to person to person to person. Person on the end gets the biggest twat. I'd like to thank you guys very, very much indeed. You've all been stars. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, give these people a nice big round of applause. They've been fantastic. Thank you very much. Sit yourselves down for me, guys. Sit down for me. Fantastic. Now, listen, ladies and gentlemen, we had a little bit of a demonstration there. I hope you've enjoyed it. Thank you all very much indeed for coming. Thank you all very, very much indeed for listening. Just before we go a little bit further, we're going to have a bit of a competition. So, ladies and gentlemen, from me, Ken Webster, thanks very much indeed. Good night. God bless. Disco dancing competition, round!
It was hilarious, really.
It was really entertaining.
It's quite funny having it happen in front of you. Some of the subjects were actually hilarious.
Alex, so cute, especially when he was acting as a five-year-old.
I can't remember, I mean, which was my favourite because I enjoyed each and every one of it.
And Deepak was taking off his trousers until we on the stage.
Especially the highlight of the day is when he was about to take out his... and he just quickly put him to sleep.
I like the part where they all thought they were chickens and then they thought they shit themselves.
Yeah, the chicken eggs was a highlight, I think.
Watching Mark kiss for a hot was quite funny.
I remember going on stage, talking to Kay, and he asked me how I was, and next minute, I just remember just being on stage, really.
I don't remember much of it. I just remember getting dragged across the floor.
Did a rain dance, I remember.
I definitely couldn't see the man again, yeah.
It was really good. I had never really seen anything quite like it before.
It was something else.
Yeah, it was very good. I thought it was quite funny.
And it was fantastic.
I thought it was really good, yeah. It was quite funny.
All of it was like really, really funny. I'd recommend it to anyone.